Secretary of State Charlotte Field of the United States of America.
So are you, like, dating the Prime Minister of Canada?
No.
No.
No. It's weird.
I know this great little place not too far from here.
Ooh.
It's called Mini Bar, and it's in my room.
You asked.
No, hey, I'm not. I've hooked up with my fair share of world leaders, too. I 69 Fidel Castro once. You thought his beard was big. So how does that work with you? Do you, like, date?
Guys don't really want to date women who are more powerful than them.
It's a Dick Shriveler.
Dick Shriveler is my favorite Batman villain, though. So you gonna ask why I'm still single?
I know, I get it.
Yeah, it
is.
Oh, we could've just died.
Just breathe. We're seconds in.
One, two, three, four.
Don't have to count while you're doing this.
Four, it helps me.
One, two, three, four.
The optics of you and Fred would destroy your entire career.
It's Pretty Woman, but she's Richard Gere and you're Julia Roberts.
You got destiny on your side.
Oh, I feel so scared.
I'm gonna try to conduct myself in such a way that does not risk global humiliation.
She bought me this shit.
It's a traditional Swedish suit.
I don't see another fucking Swede dressed like this.
Calm the smurf down. Bring a fucking suit next time.
I need you to come work on that speech with me right now.
Am I being too bossy?
No, no.
We'll do exactly what you were imagining, and then you turn me around, slap me on my ass, and then choke me a little bit.
Oh, my God.